this one, so let's just get right into it. Let's check them out. Okay, guys, we're gonna get right into this. I'm using Audacity to record this because the Xbox capture recording is sounding like I'm using a tin can to talk, so not about all that, but as you can see here, I have toxic rig just on. is pretty cool. Oh my god, Havoc. He was part of the first Twitch Prime pack. He's a very rare skin too. Like this one. We have a Galaxy Scout, which is like the female version of the Galaxy skin. Pretty cool, these like animated ones. Then we have Flytrap. A lot of people don't like this one for some reason. I think it's alright. We have Fate. Pretty basic for a legendary skin. I think it should have been epic, but still pretty cool. Then we have Enforcer. Drift. This is another very popular skin. A lot of people like this version of him. They use him a lot in like the Fortnite promotional artwork and stuff and the loading screens, and they have a summer version of him which I didn't buy, but yeah, and he has all these stages, so you would just unlock through the season to get the stages, and the final one is all animated lightning, which is pretty cool, which is the version I use. Then we have Haim, and this was her original style, I believe they added these ones for her, and I really like this one. I like the hair on it. So when I use her, I just use that. Then we have Joey. And he's got his sandstone. And he has the alien too, but I can't use it while I'm showing the skins, which is kind of lame, but it's fine. Then we have Chimera. I still gotta unlock all the styles. Right now I've pretty much just been trying to unlock his armor. I'm about to unlock the black armor, which is the one I really want for him. And then I'm gonna unlock the clothes so he can have a black with the red. You know, there's a lot you can do with them. I can get the OG Battle Bus emblem on him there too. Change his skin color. It's pretty cool what you can do with this thing they added, this character. It's like all the unlock styles at the top, max tier. Then I have Leviathan, another really awesome skin. Love Ranger. Lynx, and she has edit styles too. She just looks like some like weird streamer girl at first. And then she starts going full on cosplay. And I think, yeah, are the arms animated or something? Oh yeah, it's like different styles, I think. I don't know. I can't really tell the difference. Oh, it's ponytail. Okay. No ponytail. Ponytail. No ponytail. But what's the difference between this one and this one? Is it the tail? I think it's the tail. And then she has these colors. This one's actually pretty cool, the red one. I should use this one more often. It's really cool. She's got the blue and the black. Lynx is a really amazing skin. Really good. And then we have Oblivion, which does have the two styles. This was the original, and then they added this one afterwards. And we have, oops, didn't mean to select the skin again. Musha skin with the styles. I like keeping the original just because the mask is intimidating. And by the way, I stopped playing around season 7 or 8, and then I started again chapter 2 season 6, so I don't have a lot of the skins from the battle passes between then, so if you're wondering why I'm missing a lot, it's because I stopped playing the game for a while and came back recently. We have Moisty Merman here. Got his styles, pretty sure it's just Jonesy inside a costume. The style's really cool. Then we have Midas Rex, which is Midas. This is him without the helmet. But this one with the helmet's just really awesome. Such an awesome skin, I love it. Then we have not everyone has time to play the game all day, you know. It took a lot of grinding to get these ones. Then we have Omen. Kind of basic. Then we have Oro, which is a really, really cool one. He's got multiple styles, one with no glow. Sought after skin. I bought it, everyone was like, bro, why'd you buy that? But now apparently it's one of the rarer skins. He doesn't come back a lot. I think he was for... I'm probably mistaken here, but I think it was Year of the Monkey or something when he came out. Then we have, Zenith. He's got, these different styles here. So he can pretty much look basic. Like that, one of those skins there. And then he's got, the different clothing, too. I think he was an NPC maybe last season, I'm not sure. Zero, which is another really awesome animated skin. Really cool, probably very easy to spot if you're using it. And we have Dark Bomber, which is a dark, bright bomber. And we have Beast Boy. And I like to use this version of him, but he also has his Beast Boy outfit here. And he has this gorilla form that you can turn into when you're using him. You can turn into this one. He has a bigger hitbox when you turn into that one though, but you can transform mid-game to his gorilla form. Then I have Batman Zero. And then Comic Book Batman, which is this Jonesy in the Batman suit. Dark Wild Card. Dark Red Knight, Dark Power Cord, Black Manta, really like this skin, Catwoman comic book, she's got a version of her without her goggles on, let's see here, yeah, there we go, Deathstroke Zero, a lot of people complain about his nose, but I think this is a really solid skin. It's one of my favorites to use. Harley Quinn. She's got her Suicide Squad version. And she has her Birds of Prey version. Then we got Poison Ivy here. Oops, did not mean to select her. Another one of my favorite skins. She came in the last Laugh bundle. She has a, kind of like a more normal pigment version. It kind of changes like her leggings too. Then we have Rebirth Harley Quinn. Then we have, Frozen Nog Ops. I think, yeah, Frozen Nog Ops. Frozen Fish Stick. Joker, and he has styles too. He has this version, which I don't know why this is his default version. So strange for that to be the default. I would think that would be like the third one. This one obviously should be the second, and then I would have made this one the first style. Cause like this just looks more like iconic Joker here, but it's fine. Good skin. He's got the Harley Quinn and Batman pins there on his thing. The Flash, the Dark Knight movie outfit. I really like this one too. Rebirth Raven. She's got her styles. This is the one that I love. I absolutely love this one. Her like street clothes. But she has this is her normal one here. Then this is her classic comic design. She's got, this one, the Rachel Roth. So her in his street clothes. Then I have the Devourer. He was like that monster that attacks the island in the first chapter. I don't know if I played back then when it happened, but he's really detailed. He even has, like, more teeth inside his mouth there, which is just gnarly. And he's got his, Frozen version, too, but I prefer this one. And he has a built-in emote where he just screams. It's pretty terrifying. I have Alloy, Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm gonna collect more of the gaming series. I have Lara Croft. I like using her class. classic outfit there, but she's got this one. It's like the more modern one. She's got the 25th anniversary one. I guess this one's really cool too. Got the classic one, and then the golden anniversary one. I have Harry Kane, the football / soccer player. I think these skins are pretty clean, that's why I got them. I'm not really like a sports fan, but clean skins. I heard LeBron James is coming soon, so more sports skins on the way. But Major Lazer, which I know they're like a duo, but they have like a skin they added in this game. Marco Reus, I think that's how you say his last name. Another clean skin. Really like the socks and shoes on these outfits. Looks comfortable. Makes me want to go play soccer / football. But yeah. Black Widow snowsuit. I got most of these Marvel ones were just in the shop, so I got them again there. Got Black Panther. He's got his styles here. This version, and then the kinetically charged one, which I really like. Ant-Man. Molten Omen. Nothing special in this one. Isn't that special? Neymar Jr. Another soccer / football player. He has another, like, he has a style, kind of like a superhero outfit he can go into, but for some reason it doesn't let me select it in the outfits here. It's an emote to use that one. And I have Marshmallow. He'll like light up when he does emotes and stuff. I have the Black Widow outfit, the original one, which is apparently an extremely rare skin. I'm glad I got it back when it came out for the endgame event. And she has two styles. She has her blonde one, and then she has her red hair. But I really think the blonde is dope, so use that one. Got Daredevil, and he has like a cel-shaded style here too. Here's his normal one. I'm Domino. Ghost Rider. Loki. Loki's brand new. Psylocke. I really love this skin too, so awesome. Raven Bull, which is like the Deadpool collabs they did with some of their characters. Oh, I just realized that I skipped this entire row up here. Here we got Cuddle Bull, which is another one of the collabs. Captain Marvel, she has her style that's not empowered, but then she has the empowered version here, which I prefer. Captain America. Cable. Blade. Okay, there's that row. Oh, Blade has a style. Oh, the jacket. Yeah, I would have to rock the jacket if I'm using him. That's just iconic to Blade. And then, yeah, we'll go back down here. We got the Silver Surfer. Taskmaster. Thanos. And they just added Thanos too. But it's not the first time I played as him. The first time I played as him was the first event, and I won a game as Thanos. It was really fun. Venom. Absolutely amazing skin. Really awesome. And he's got this extreme style too. Not really a fan of the extreme style, but the default one is just so. They really got it at Spider-Man. I heard Carnage is coming for the new movie, and I really believe that, so I'll have to pick him up too. Then we got Shadow Ruby, one of my absolutely favorite skins to use. This was free recently for PC players, because I play on PC for this game. Then we have Shadow Arc, Alpine Ace Canada. watch Kung Fu Master. Jump 42. He's pretty much like Kung Fu Master slash, I don't know, soldier. And then Jump 88, which is a poncho version of that other one. So, pretty cool. Aerobic Assassin. Abstract. He has the dark style and the normal style. I think he's an NPC of the season that you can talk to at Retail Row. Slurpentine. Or Slurpentine. Professor Slurpo. I got these two just to have some in the Slurp series. Archetype. Some styles here. He's got the default, and then he has this green one, which I don't think originally is part of the skin, but I like this one. Battlehawk. Everyone called this guy Nick Fury back when he came out. Not like the MCU, like Ultimate Nick Fury, like the white one from like the old comics. And we got Beef Boss. Actually really like Beef Boss a lot. Blue Striker, I believe this was a PlayStation skin. Bright Gunner. Corrupted Insight. And the corrupted ones, they let you like change the corruption. So like if I put that at max, you'll see it with a different skin later. Corrupted Arc, yeah. The corrupted skins are pretty cool. Cluck. Cluck's a pretty cool skin too. He's got the styles are what really set him apart. Especially the slurpy one. So cool. I love it. Chaos Agent. I got this one because he has a very thin hitbox. He's got this like crazy oozy goopy style thing. Really cool skin. Burnout. I remember I used this dude a lot back in the day. I just really was digging it. Bunny Brawler. She's got her normal style. And then the dark version. Corrupted Shogun. Oh, I guess I reset him. But basically you can make them like pure white or like grayscale, or you can make them pure corrupted like this. This is one of the coolest skins. Like, that's really badass. We have Deimos. Really love this one too, with the thin hitbox. He's got the normal green version and then the default red one. But I like this one. Kind of reminds me of Blight from Batman Beyond. Then I got DJ Yonder. Dr. Sloan. She's like a very major character now. They've been building her up. It's something really important. So we'll see what they're doing with her. Apparently she works with like the IO and they're doing evil stuff. I don't want to like spoil anything because it ties into the Batman Fortnite comic, which is explaining a lot of what's been going on the island. Like in the lore. Dreamflower. Dusk. Funk Ops. And he's got a really weird style. Like, this just looks funny to me, I'm sorry. It's the hairstyle, it's so weird. I prefer this one way more. This one's just dope. Fireworks Team Leader. Again, should have been a style of the original. Field Surgeon. And they added this style to her at some point. Far Out Man. Fable. Elite Agent. This is another OG skin. A lot of, like, sweats use her. They added a style for her without the helmet. But, I'm pretty sure everyone just likes it. capture space is kind of going down, and I don't know how to put it on the other drive, so we'll kind of speed through it. We got Grimy, Gugamon. He's got a... Oh, what is going on with my controller? Let me try that again. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay, yeah, he has a mask. Just like Medusa, like a student Medusa. We have Lieutenant Evergreen. Jonesy's a Christmas tree. Isabelle, another one of my favorite skins. She has a style where she can kind of like put on a cloak. It's pretty cool. Huntress. Says wanted there. I can't tell who that is. Maybe that's another skin. Can't tell. Nitro Jerry. He's a big firework. And he has an exploded head version too. I didn't even know he has this version. I didn't even know he had another version. That's really cool. Nightshade, Powder, pretty sure I don't have all the styles for this one either, yeah, this is actually a cooler style, so that's a shame. Rabbit Raider, again he has a default version, and he has the dark version. Rapscallion, they added a Bumble version for her recently. I've had her since she came out. Red Lion. What does that say? Reef Ranger. Rick Sanchez. Another one of my favorite skins. He has his normal style. And the Toxic Rick style. I actually just watched that episode today. So it's pretty funny. I unlocked him the same day. Squire, another OG skin from the Battle Pass. Circuit Breaker. Codename Elf. It's got its default, the mint version, and the codename Helper. Contract Killer. It's got a version without the glasses too. Dazzle. Dummy. He's got a carbon fiber version. I like the hitbox on this one. Double Cross. Dizzy. Diecast. Diamond Hans, like the Stonks meme. Diamond Diva. Dynamo. Finesse Finisher. The soccer skins, they have like all the styles. You can like change the country and all that stuff and the number. Fixer. I think this is a PlayStation Plus one. Flatfoot. Another skinny female skin. Fortune. Jump Shot. Monks. Monkier. Right. Moniker. I said Monkier. Midfield Maestro. Mesmer. Masked Fury. Wokbot. Or Wokbot. Munitions Expert. Poised Playmaker. Relaxed Fit Jonesy. Robo Ray. Royale Knight. Another OG one from the first battle pass. Ruby. This one is my favorite skin in the game. I use her a lot. Just such a cool skin. I really love it. Sushi Master. Survival Specialist. Sunbird. She's got a... Sorry about that. Had another distraction in the back there. But yeah, this is the Sunbird skin. Oops. Keep doing this. Don't mean to do that. She's got the normal style here. Then the one without the mask. Then the Moonhawk style. Then the one without the mask slash helmet again. Then we have Stalwart Sweeper. Snorkel Ops. I remember using this one a lot back in the day. Seeker. Toon Meowsles. Another one of my favorite skins. Absolutely love this one. Very fun to use. Trilogy. I think that's a PlayStation one. Triple Threat. Woolly Warrior. Yellow Jacket. Yeah, this one's like Kill Bill too. Yeah. Armadillo. Boxy. Which has this kind of skeleton style too. Boxer. Which has that too. I like this one a little bit better. Birdie. Brute Gunner. That's a really clean skin. Aura. Yeah, this one has a thin hitbox too. Use this one fairly often. Assault Trooper. Commando. Crimson Scout. Christina. Crystal. Devastator. Garrison. Lada. Guilty the First, another one of my favorites. Headhunter Prime. Hawk Classic. Gorilla Sergeant, another one of my favorites. Light Shell. Nightlight. Original Renegade. Plastic Patroller. Rookie Spitfire. Oh yeah, and I forgot to show you guys, but some of these have like other styles, but their default ones are like not the ones that were default. The default was the camo. I always remember distinctly it would always get the camo for the default skin, so these other styles were like extremely rare, but the camo was the default. So I don't know why they're trying to say it wasn't. The Army Soldier has the red ones are really cool. Red, gray, green. I like the feet too. Spitfire has this one. Again, not his default. This was, I don't care what they say. I don't care what they say. Scarlet Defender. I remember back in the day, she was one of my favorite skins. I would use her with Cuddle Team. Cuddle Team's bow on the back. And then I saw everyone just started doing that, but I just remember distinctly that I would use that combination a lot. Then, Star Spangled Ranger. She has the default, and then the one with the hat. I like the one with the hat. Spartan Assassin. I like this skin a lot too. I think it's one of my favorites. Sizzle. Sergeant Green. Clover. Scuba Crystal, and she has one without the glasses too. Scorpion. Oops. Oh no, gonna have to go all the way back down. Oh, it's not that bad. Star Spangled Trooper, and he has the one without the hat and the one with the hat. The Champion. This is a rare skin because it'll never return the item shop ever. They said that. Toy Trooper. Vanguard Banshee. Again. Oh, here, I didn't show you the. Maybe I did. I honestly forgot already if I showed the styles. Yeah, again. This was not her default. This was. I don't care what they say. Same with Ramirez. Like, they tried to say this was her default. I've never seen this before. This was her default. Whiplash. And then lastly, Wild Streak 1. She has this other one here, but this was her default. The camos were the defaults. But yeah, those are all the skins I have. I don't know if it's the right number, but I counted. It was 303 skins. But I could show the back blinks maybe for another video. It's just a lot to go through. This video's already probably at least an hour. Same with the harvesting tools. I have a lot. The gliders too, and the contrails. It's just a lot, so probably have to do that for another video. Same with the camos and emotes. Yeah, see, that was a little bit loud. But I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you go here, actually, we'll switch to Rick again to end it off. Where is he? I'm probably past him. How can I miss the big cartoon guy? There he is. So as always, if you guys enjoyed this video, oops. Okay, I'm totally gonna have to edit that part out. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know down below what your favorite Fortnite skin is, and as always, y'all have a good one. Peace.